Welcome all, today we are going to show you Hisense 43A6H installation and demo setup. This TV can be installed either on tabletop or on wall mount. Let's check this option one by one. Your TV is installed now. Let me take you through features of this TV. Let's start with the TV setup. On the first screen, TV will ask for language selection. You can choose your desired language from here. Next step is the selection of the region or country. Now the next, TV will ask to set up the Google TV or basic TV. Please select Google TV. Now open Google Home in your mobile phone and add a new device. Please allow the device with necessary permission and continue to set up. Match the model number on the top left on the screen of your TV with the mobile phone. Now app will ask to scan the QR code display on the TV to continue. Follow the on-screen instruction on the mobile phone to complete the setup. Now the app will ask to install certain app to be installed on the TV. Select the apps you want to install from the option provided. The TV will now ask to pair the TV remote by pressing the back and home key together for 3 seconds. Now accept and allow permission on the TV to continue. Now the TV is ready to use. Now dive into picture mode. You have a multiple picture mode option available and you can select any one as to your preference. Dolby Vision is available in picture mode setting. It will be automatically switched on if the content is Dolby Vision enabled. Next comes to the sound mode. In sound mode, you can select from multiple options as per your preference. The TV supports Dolby Atmos and can be enabled in the sound option menu. TV also has an equalizer mode in which you can manually tune to your preference. Now let's see how to connect TV with internet. Go to the top right section which has the login alphabet and open the gear icon to open the TV setting. Then select network and internet setting. Then you can select the connection type, either wireless or Ethernet connection. Search for the network and enter the password to connect the internet. Now let's have a look for the far-field voice control hands-free mic feature. To enable hands-free mic feature, please make sure that allow all Google permission during setup wizard, and after successfully completion, press Google Assistant key from the remote control. Ensure to press Yes, I'm in on shown pop-up on the screen. And now say Hey Google to use this feature. Hey Google, open YouTube.
Opening YouTube.
Now let's have a look on remote finder feature. To enable remote finder, please make sure that remote is paired to the TV first. Then click on the bottom button of the TV to open the option. Click 1 to start navigation, and once you are on the remote finder option, hold the button for 3 seconds. And you will see a notification on the screen and remote will start beeping. So as operating system, this is the new Google TV operating system. It is the latest TV OS by Google. Advantages of Google operating system are multi-user profile with the kids profiles as well. One, watch list where you can add show to watch directly from your mobile phone on the go, and it will show up on your TV. Apple AirPlay and Apple HomeKit support. So gaming on this TV, if you want to connect your gaming console or PC, please use the HDMI 1 as it supports HDMI 2.0, which is 4K at 60Hz. Also make sure that the cable that you are using is also HDMI 2.0 compliant and is from a reliable brand only. You need to enable HDMI 1 enhancement mode in the system setting to enable a variable refresh rate as well. There are lots of options and settings in the TV which you can adjust to your preferences to get the most out of your television. This TV features a bezel-less and floating glass design which gives the TV a very premium look. The TV has a LED status indicator at the bottom chin of the TV. The TV also has a manual operation key just beside the LED status indicator. If we have a look at the connectivity option at the back side of the TV, we can see that it has a multiple options. 3 HDMI ports, 1 port supporting a ERC, 2 USB ports, 1 AV in, 1 headphone jack, 1 optical port, 1 Ethernet port. Thank you for watching this video. We hope this video was helpful. Take care and enjoy your TV.